Hello and a warm welcome from a slightly chilly Emanuelkirche here in Prenzlauer Berg in Berlin. I'd have loved to have been with you all in St. Andrews at the moment. Sadly, it wasn't to be, and so I've recorded a few pieces that I'm working on at the moment instead. This combination of church and organ, both of which date from 1893, is something quite special, I think. The organ behind me was built by Wilhelm Sauer. It's largely in original condition, just a few changes and a new console were added. The pitch is a little bit in the cracks, shall we say, so that might be a surprise to some listeners. But my programme, Brahms' A minor Prelude and Fugue, is early work, and the Bach influence, I think, is clear. As is a really distinctive, personal musical voice, particularly in the fugue with its subject that seems to be yearning and longing after the unattainable. That's followed by a short chorale prelude, also by Brahms, Herzlich tut mich erfreuen, with a text that speaks of renewal, of the perpetual summertime. Maybe there's a sense of optimism here, a sentiment that's, I hope, welcome in these times. Then a short piece by Schumann from his set of six canons, the second of the set, Innich. It's a piece that's melancholic and incredibly intimate. To conclude, an arrangement made by a friend and colleague of mine, Martin Schmieding, of a piano prelude and fugue by Mendelssohn in E minor from Notre-Dame. The two movements weren't originally conceived as a pair, and you can hear straight away just how pianistic the prelude is. The fugue sits quite well on the organ, I think, and a bit like the Brahms, is full of intensity here with dissonant leaps, dotted rhythms in the fugue subject. And this intensity continues all the way to the end of the piece, so it's a real tour de force. Mendelssohn, of course, had his first organ lessons here in Berlin, so I thought this might be a nice way to conclude. So, I wish you all well, and I really look forward to seeing you all again in person very soon. In the meantime, please stay safe and well. Thanks.